decide to bring in an auger, they would drill. Well, most of the time they go out and find out where everything's at. I guess they thought they knew where everything was, and when they drilled down, they hit our east feed and knocked us down, so we had to draw out everything from the west feed. We can do that. Most majority of the stuff is for the emergency diesel. We have a 300 kW generator back here.
I hope you all will comment on these YouTube videos and tell us what we're looking at. Sweet, old school freight elevator.
Supposed to be a freight elevator, not a passenger elevator, because it deals in weight.
Yeah.
3,000 pounds. If we had 3,000 pounds here, we knew we were screwed.
I don't think we got 3,000 pounds.
You guys even have your own penthouse, huh?
Penthouse
floor.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. We can walk up there. Doesn't really look at it.
Oh, snap. Yeah, you gotta pay a whole ticket to Disneyland to buy this.
Yeah, no kidding.
These are our air rings. Water. It is.
I guess that's what it's called.
We do raise bacon, peppers, and grits. Well, I gotta use this for something, I mean, hell. But up here, this is all we're on top of. The bunker's here, the silos are over there. This is all the... If I want a change, when I feed into a bunker, which side of the bunker I want to go to, I use these valves here. This one's feeding on the south side of the bunker. And that's north side. Depending on which valve I open up. And it's the same way we're opening around the silo. And, you guys want some bunkers? Or just spin off here?
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah. I think the guys get up here and go in. They take a break.
Another site, you get a pretty good view.
Oh, yeah. What's the bathroom up here, right? Watch all the girls walk by.
They all do up here.
That's the important part.
These are fans. These out here are fans, what they call West Americans, bringing air into our boilers because they have to have air to operate their boilers. And they bring in enough air.
Most of the time, you bring in air. You got a high speed.
Yours not attended to?
Nope.